Hi friends, good evening. Myself Indranil. Welcome to indranilbattuleducation channel. So friends, today we are going to discuss a topic called as why a child is having trouble focusing in schools. So here I have wrote some of the troubles which a student will always get trouble in our schools. So first one is the lack of practice. So there will be no practice of all for the student. So that is one of the reason why he cannot able to focus in schools. Now second one is doesn't understand the material. So what the material provided in the schools, so while studying the material or the books which are provided by the schools, so he cannot able to understand. So what his teacher is going to explain and what the matter which is inside the material. Now third one is isn't being challenged enough. So he's getting a lot of challenges daily in the classrooms and outside of the classrooms in the schools. And the fourth one is distracted by externals. So he's unable to focus in the classroom. So by the disturbance of his classmates or something extra noise which is coming out of from the classes, he is unable to focus on the class. And the next one is the learning difficulties. So most of the students have a lot of learning difficulties. So this is one of the main reason why the student is unable to focus in the classroom as well as to go to schools. And the next one is the lack of motivation. So a child has to be motivated by his parents. So in the present situations, parents are unable to give time to their child. So that is also one of the main reason why the child is unable to focus in the school. And mismatched learning styles. So each student have different styles of learning. So everyone cannot be focused on the one learning style. So different children is going to focus in different type of styles. So if he is going to get the same mismatch learning with other students, so that will become one of the biggest problem focusing on the studies. So next one is the not getting proper sleep or nutrition. So according to science, so a child has to be get proper sleep as well as proper nutrition to focus on the studies. So if there is any difference between the sleep as well as or the nutrition, so it becomes a very big difference to the child. And the next one is the disorganization problems. So if the child is very focused in schools, and if you want to explain about something so which is coming in his mind, so he is unable to express with what the problems he is facing. And the last one is the school anxiety. So a lot of pressures and lot of problems child is getting, so that he is able to come out from the schools, so he is unable to focus on the studies. So if you want to know about more from my channel, please subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon. Thank you.